Hello, dear friends. Today I am delivering information to you about Maastricht University. This university is located in Brno city of Czech Republic. Maastricht University is one of the top public universities in Brno. It is ranked in the first 540 QS Global World Rankings 2021. At present, it comprises 9 faculties with over 200 departments, institutes, and clinics. Maastricht University offers degrees in a range of many different kinds, traditional as well as new disciplines. To name some faculties: Faculty of Medicine, Faculty of Law, Arts, Science, Education, Pharmacy, Economics and Administration, and Faculty of Informatics, plus Faculty of Social Studies, Sports Studies, and so many other faculties. Maastricht University provides admissions in bachelor's program and master programs and doctoral programs. Maastricht offers state-of-the-art equipment and research possibilities. A university degree is one of the most valuable investments one can make on the way to a promising career and future. Maastricht University provides excellent education in the form of bachelor's, master's and PhD programs, taught both in English and in Czech language. Now, talking about tuition fees for degree programs taught in English, tuition fees are paid per academic year and vary depending on the faculty and the degree programs. However, the lowest starts from €2,100 to the highest €12,600 per annum. Masaryk University also provides a financial grant to help students offset their accommodation costs. It is awarded each semester to students who meet all the required criteria. The entire set of criteria can be found on the website of Maastricht University. Apart from the accommodation grant provided by the Maastricht University, one can apply for other financial aid organized specifically by your faculties. Aids are also provided by Faculties of Medicine, Faculty of Social Studies, Faculty of Arts, Economics and Administration, and for Faculty of Informatics too. Government of Czech Republic annually offers scholarships designed for university students or graduates and PhD candidates from other countries who wish to accomplish a study or research stay at one of the higher education institutions in the Czech Republic. For more information about the scholarship, please visit the ministry website. Now let's take a look at the reasons why students from all over the world would choose Maastricht University and join the learning community. Number one, it is a prestigious Central European university. Number two, high quality of education at an affordable cost. Maastricht has a program for everyone. A unique university infrastructure with easy administration of studies, world-class research, rich extracurricular activities, and low cost of living makes Maastricht University and Brno City a city of education. Brno City vibrates with a student soul. Brno is just 140 kilometers from Vienna and 260 kilometers from Budapest. Both of them are the most beautiful cities of Europe. The living and accommodation cost of Brno is very much affordable, as good as one incurs expenses in Mumbai city. Brno is located at the confluence of the Svitava and Swartaka rivers. It is inhabited by almost 4 lakh people, making it the second largest city after Prague of Czech Republic. Dear friends, I suppose I have provided you enough information on Brno University as well as Brno City. Further, if you have any more queries or questions, my email ID and my phone numbers are mentioned in the description. Kindly do not hesitate to contact me at any point of time. Thank you.